Everyone and welcome. For a couple of years now, I have been creating an art journal page in the theme My Creative Goals for the Year. So today it's time for my creative goals for 2024. I will work on this paper. It's 8.5 by 11.75. Mixed media from Fabriano. I chose this size because my plan is to put it in a frame so I can watch my goals for the whole year. And since I will watch it for a whole year, I like to use my favorite things on it. So I like to use these two, my favorite stencils. I like them round. My favorite stamps. And I like to use spray in different colors, but my color theme, my absolute favorite color theme, are teal and gold, and perhaps something else in it too. I have already gessoed my page because it's easier to move the spray around if you have a gesso on it. So let's start. Thank you. is the finished piece. You see the year 2024. I used the tin lids dies from Tim Holtz and Sissix with small letters and numbers. And I cut it out of this paper, tissue paper, with golden acrylics on it that I found in my stash with leftovers. And I used a glue stick as glue for it. And here are some of my goals for 2024. I wrote them in Swedish, but I say them in English, abstract. That's a thing that I've written a couple of years now. But I still want to explore more. Watercolor. I love using watercolor, but more this year. And I want to learn to do wonky faces. I can draw ordinary faces, but wonky faces, not so much. So that's a challenge for me. And creativity. I need some creativity. The last year, couple of months, was not that good for my creativity. But I'm looking forward to 2024. So, and I told you that I would frame it and put it on a shelf so I can watch it the whole year. So I choose this one. First I thought about white frame, but I think a black frame would make the colors pop more. Thanks for watching, and see you soon. Bye.